You might remember earlier this week, before Storm Stella, the Augusta Plaza parking lot was just blanketed with these blackbirds or crows or whatever the heck they are. Well, this morning, drove in, and it's like somebody dumped a big pile, the biggest bowl of chocolate chip ice cream you have ever seen. This huge pile of snow is just covered with blackbirds. And as I get closer, they're starting to come off, and I tell you, starting to get a little scared, because if they all come towards me, it probably will be no Moose Morning Show today, because I'll have to go home and change my pants.